Hey guys, Zackcog here. Welcome back to another Skylanders video. In this series, we are playing through Skylanders Spyro's adventures on the Wii. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and before we get into it, I want to give you a challenge. You have got 5 seconds to subscribe, like the video, and turn on post notifications for the channel. Let's see how well you do. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Did you do it? If you did, comment down below and let me know. Thanks for watching, and let's get straight into the video.
Well, I hope everything's in working order. Never really know, but what the heck? Life's a carp shoot, right? You ready to leave for the Darkwater Cove? Great! Terrific! I love a long water voyage. We'll set sail at once. Gee, I hope I don't get seasick. Too late. Figures. The main gates are closed. I guess we'll have to land at the outer island. Looks like we're going to have to find a way inside the fortress if we're going to retrieve the spouts. Yep, this is just perfect. By their artillery! That sure is going to make things a lot harder. Guess the best thing to do is to keep out of their crosshairs.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Ha!
temple near the top of the waterfalls. That's where they hold their pirate auctions, don't you know? I'd bet my left fin that's where the spouts are.
Magic Skylander to unlock this. Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
What?
Grandma Salty Sea Dog says it's not easy being a pirate. Many complain of long hours, seasickness, and parrot bites. Worst of all is having to explain what a poop deck is. Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Skylander, now we just have to capture this frigate and get out of here. The main gate. Two things. One, the pirates say the switch is way up on that tower. And two, they also lie a lot. Oh no. Good luck. Let me know how you do.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Thank you.
You need a water spout. Behold the twin spouts of Osha Major Minor, forged from the scales of the Leviathan.
Now that the twin spouts of Osha Major Minor are in place, we can talk about the eternal water source. Turns out it's located in a string of islands.
String of islands? Huh, what are we waiting for? I'll get the boat ready.
Oh, you'll need more than a boat, I'm afraid. From what I've heard, the eternal water source has returned to the sea and can only be summoned with the four ancient statues on these islands.
Why do I think there's a big butt in all of this?
But I've also heard rumors of a giant fish that lives in those waters. It's said that he eats whole villages. The locals call him Leviathan.
Leviathan? Oh.
It looks as if we have more than just chaos and the darkness to worry about. You must be extremely cautious.
Talk to Gurgle Finn.
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. I really appreciate that you've watched this far in the video, and I would like to just say thank you. Also, make sure you comment down below, as comments are good for the YouTube algorithm, and I will heart as many as I can. Make sure you like and subscribe if you would like to, and turn on notifications, I would really appreciate it. If you want to, you can check out more Skylanders videos in the playlist linked in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.